Morning.
How's it going?
Ah, fantastic.
We're in the middle of the lake here, up in Lake District, and we're out for night, doing a bit of camping and a bit of fishing.
Absolutely fantastic. What a beautiful place.
Billy's there.
You know, Billy?
Hey. Keeping his eye out for any ducks or geese. But yeah, we're going to find a camping spot on an island. All the mountains are covered in mist, low level clouds. Still see a bit of snow on top in the gullies, mainly the north facing gullies. But yeah, beautiful, beautiful. Stick with us. Could have done with my glasses on for this bit. Might as well use what's lying around. Getting quite dark again, aren't skies? Bit misty. What a beautiful place. What an absolutely stunning place. I'll show you the views from where I'm fishing. That's where I'm camping behind me, on that island there. I'll show you the views. It's not bad, is it? Bloody gorgeous. Be nice to catch a fish though as well.
Fucking giraffe, ain't Billy? Shabby boy. Shabby boy. Shabby boy.
if you like what you see, you're into bushcraft, catching cooks, wild camping, all that sort of thing, loads of little projects and that, do us a favour and give us a subscribe. Yeah, press that subscribe button and follow me on my journey. But I've got loads of stuff in my back catalogue. Have a butcher through that and see if you can find something you're interested in. But cheers.
Good job, yeah, you're right. You're a good cook, aren't you? I'll tell you what, I'm taking your gummy hats off. You're pretty warm.
Yes. Woo. Well, eh?
Put that behind you for a bit.
Oh, that's better.
We should have chuck your line up for the shot.
Smoking. Yeah, it will do, yeah. Go on, Rixer. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, that's looking good.
Isn't it?
That is really looking good. Can we just swing it round here, Rick?
Yeah, hang on. My cup's next to it. Oh.
What I need to do is get a...
Billy, all wrapped up in his little sheepskin. Hey, good boy. Oh, you stay there. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Hey, good lad. Not a better kit. Not a bad kit. I've had better light, but it's all right. But seriously blowing out there this morning. Yeah, it must be 40 man hour winds this morning. It's rattling. In it, Billy, eh? So, it can be an entertaining paddle today. We love it, don't we? We love it, don't we, Billy, eh?
Yeah,
we love it. Good lad. Good lad. Wild out there.
wild one this morning. Absolutely wild. So I've just put up this bit of the cellar here just to stop the wind coming in. And must be 40 mile an hour winds, so it's not the best for cooking. So I mean, that's cutting out a bit of the wind. So retaining a bit more heat from the fire. But yeah, it's wild. Yes, isn't it?
A little trip that. I didn't really do any filming on the way back. I didn't do much filming paddling up. Where outside weren't filming when you're paddling, unless you're properly set up for it. But yeah, we're a bit wild on way back. 40 mile an hour winds, 45 mile an hour winds. So we had a bit of swell, so it was entertaining. Billy took it in his stride. He just sits there like king of a castle, man. He's just relaxing and enjoying the ride, looking around. So, and it's putting some rain down and off. A bit more of a kayaking day today, to be fair. The rivers will be running, there's no doubt about it. Anyway, thanks for joining us. Not a massive video this one, just I didn't do a lot of filming, to be fair. I tend not to if I'm out with others, and you know, because you're socialising and you're busy and you're doing jobs for the team and what have you. So I just tend to crack on and do a little bit of filming along. Just driving along the side of the Rothy. And yeah, there's a bit of water in there today. It would have been alright in Canoe. But anyway, thanks for joining us. And Billy's asleep back there somewhere. I don't know if you can see him curled up. But look after yourselves. We'll see you again real soon. Before I leave, let's get down and dirty! See you again. Catch you soon. Ta-da.